Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So friends, today I'm going to speak on Makar Sankranti. Makar Sankranti is a popular festival of India. It is a festival of Hindu. This festival is dedicated to Hindu religious god Sun. Makar means Capricorn and Sankranti means transition. On the day of Makar Sankranti, Sun transits to Capricorn, and this transition happens on 14th or 15th January every year. From this, the day becomes longer and night becomes shorter. It is also known as Uttarayan or Kite Flying Day. On this day, people take bath in holy river Ganga to wash their sins. People also do charity and donate the food to needy people to believe that it brings happiness and prosperity. People wear new clothes and visit relatives for blessing and wishes. Children enjoy this day by flying kites and eating sweets. On this day, people make laddus of sesame and jaggery and distribute to family and friends and says Til gud ghya ani god god bola. Happy Makar Sankranti to all. Thank you.